are a Happy Mary Kay customer and you love paying full price. Okay, tell everybody who you are.
My name is Simone. I just bought the Mary Kay Miracle Set. It was $90 and I so love it. It's so worth it. My skin feels great. It's awesome. I highly recommend to all your friends, for anybody who has sensitive skin or oily combination skin, it just totally balances out your skin and you'll just be so glad you bought it and you'll never go back to like any of your other nasty store-bought name brand stuff.
I tell you what, I want to use my dad's code. Check. Anybody who has a 13% 100% check they'd like to share, shout it out loud. 669, 800,
1200.
All good, right? And so let's just say $600 extra on top of your 1,000. What would you do if you had an extra $1,600?
Every month.
Every month. Pay some extra bills and do a little shopping.
Do a little shopping. Woo! Who else likes a little shopping? Do you have a favorite thing that you like to shop for, or you just like to shop?
Just shop.
Just shop. Every shopper says that. Every one of you. Like, I always ask that question. I'm expecting, oh, I like to shop for furniture, or I like to shop for dresses, and they all just say, oh, no, just shop. And I'm like, oh, I'm going back down there to savings. And you still have lots of Simone's paying.
All right.
Who would like to help me up here next? Who would like to help me next? Both of y'all. Come on. Christy? The two of you. I know. I love it. Okay. Christy's now driving a free company car. She has 14 people on her team, which is pretty exciting. She's taking a deep breath. She's back in line. I just need one more for that red jacket. What are you talking about? But we're going to pretend she has all 14. She's driving a free company car. If you don't want the car, you can take $375 worth of cash. You can have it white. You can have it red. All those choices. And you're still making that money, selling that product, and getting that 13% check. So, Christy, what are you going to do when you no longer have a car payment? You're only paying $30 a month car insurance. You're bringing in close to $2,000 a month from your sales and your team building. What are you going to do with that?
I'm going to keep remodeling my house.
She's going to keep remodeling her house, make her house more beautiful. I love that. And you have the husband to make all that happen because he's good at it. You just have to buy him those supplies.
Gonna get him paid.
I love it. That's a good dream. Tell everybody that out loud.
No, really. I want my husband to not have to work because he has like carpal tunnel and other things, but it's always a pain. So it'd be really nice if I support us and he just fixes our house all the time.
I love it. That would be exciting. So you can be a car driver and choose to just be a car driver and have your team members work a full-time job, make that extra cash flow coming in from your family if you love your job. Or you can decide to become a Mary Kay sales director at the same time, and you go into qualifications as a DIQ. So the car and the DIQ can happen at the same time, or it can happen separately, okay? It's totally your path, and you get to pick. Once you have 10 people, Miss Marlene has 10 people on her team, and she's working on her car, and she's getting a 13% check, and she's selling that product and making that extra money. So what are you going to do with your cash flow that's coming into your house as you're becoming a Mary Kay sales director?
Pay off student loans.
Pay off your student loans. I love that. How many of you have some student loans? Anybody? You'd like to knock that out, right? Well, guess what? You got to have some of those loans down there paying
full price.
And so we have to have those customers, and then we have to share the opportunity, and we have to stay excited and motivated and looking at our goal posters to make those miracles unfold. And Heather, come on up here and be our sales director. Queen of most appointments on her day, good. Queen of all these wonderful things. We're so excited for you. That's going to get you to this position, I have no doubt in my mind. Not only is she winning cars, she will be a Mary Kay sales director. And she, as a sales director, she has lots of Simone's paying
full price.
Because we love our customers. Do we, sales directors? Oh my gosh, we love our customers. And we are so excited about that line filler, because we already got lots of people in line to buy the line filler. We are ready to call, and ka-ching, every time we call them, we will be making how much off of the 45? Half of that, right? We're gonna be, every time we make a phone call to one of our amazing repair customers, we're gonna make $20, so all we have to do is dial and smile. That is exciting, very exciting. So as a sales director, we're still making cash flows. Still that extra $1,000 coming in. Then we also have a personal team, and our personal team as a sales director, we actually make 36%. I know, 36%. Every time one of our personal team members places an order, 36%. Every time, every single person in our entire unit, 23%. So is it worth the leap of faith and the hard work and the determination and the passion to cross over?
Oh, yes.
And so then you have an opportunity to move up cars, just like Mary did. She moved from Cruise on into Premier Club. And if you don't want the Premier Club car, you can take $500 a month cash. And here comes your car, zoom, zoom, zoom. And if you do a little bit more, you can have the other Premier Plus car, which is our BMW. How many of you would like a BMW parked in your driveway? I mean, it's a little teeny bit more. And then, a little teeny bit more, and it's a pink Cadillac. Or $900 a month cash. And it's rare that people take cash unless their kids don't fit in the car. But most of the time, we all want to drive the famous pink Cadillac, right? So then as a sales director, you are compensated lots of different ways. Car program, bonuses, all those wonderful things. So as a sales director coming out of the starting gate, your paycheck's going to be on top of your sales. You're going to add the $1,000 onto this, your sales. And yours is probably more than 1,000, but we'll say 1,000 for now, right? And so probably 2,500 starting out. Is that about right, Mary?
Yeah.
And Derek? Oh, yeah, you're getting here.
I'll let you know in August.
Yeah, but Jen's not her first one yet. So 2,500 and 1,000, so about 3,500. What are you going to do with $3,500 coming in every month and the opportunity to grow that?
I'm going to build that with my house, this one specific area. It's called an outside living room.
She's helped at least 20 women into a leadership position. And now as a national sales director, she is making some serious cash and strutting around in some beautiful diamond rings and the car of her choice or $1,400 a month cash compensation. And she gets the keys to a car when she retires of her choice and a retirement program that she never puts a dime into. So when she turns 65, they take the last 5 years, take the best three, average them, pay them 60% of that for 15 years. So you're actually paid from 65 to 80 in retirement, a significant amount of money. Cindy said that if she retired today, her retirement package would be over close to $4 million. And she's not here, she's not done with that yet. So hers will probably be $6 to $8 million between 65 and 80. And most people don't even have that much when they put it in. Well, people match it, and you don't put a dime in. You just help a lot of women get happy about their skin, get happy about putting money in their savings account, pay double house payments, going shopping, retiring their husbands, paying off school loans, building that amazing house with an outdoor patio, and lots of other things. And when you do that, Mary Kay rewards you with a retirement program. And that's how the Mary Kay opportunity works. And it's open to anybody who wants to have it. And it starts with making the decision whether or not you want to pay full price or you want to come on board for $100 and become a Mary Kay consultant and see what you can do with it. And you'll never know really until you try. And you suit up and show up and continue to train and become a better you. One of my favorite perks and benefits in Mary Kay is not the money and the prizes and the awards. It's the finding out who you are. And the self-improvement course, and the stretching of who you are, and becoming the person God intended you to be, just like your new consultant Bo says. So I'm proud of all of you for being here tonight. Mary's going to give our guests a little present for being so